Our friend Hazel is a denizen.
Just to remind you, you do have a time limit.
I need to get this out, okay?
From what I understand, Hazel will be a danger to any car she enters. As the leader of the Apex, I have a group counting on me to keep them safe. And Hazel is part of that group now. We don't leave Apex behind. Hazel, you're sticking with us.
I don't want to go with you.
Huh? It's okay, we can work on the denizen thing.
I'm not going with you! You said the Apex is supposed to be brave. But if that's true, why are you all so scared of me?
Hazel, I...
Amelia, you know stuff about me I don't. I want to go with you. Maybe I can learn.
Oh. Well, you're certainly coming with me, but I'm not on a road trip. What I'm doing here is my job. I'm an inventor, an engineer, a snappy dresser, but I am not your caretaker.
Grace and Simon weren't either. I promised to take care of myself.
Well, I suppose you're worth studying. Stand back! The pulse will be hitting any moment.
Hazel, it's not too late to change your mind!
Good luck, Grace.
Finally, things are back to normal. Me and you, like it's supposed to be. No more Hazel holding us back.
Knock it off, Simon. I'm not in the mood.
Really? Because I'm feeling really good. For the first time in a long time, things are right in the world.
You don't know what you're talking about. Hazel was our friend, and you wrote her off like she was nothing.
I was your friend first.
What is-